my lovely wife Sarah. We are Shadow's Edge. For us, music is a journey. So on this leg of our journey, we're gonna do a couple of songs back to back. This first one comes from about 1973, Madison Square Garden, New York City.
Thank you.
you're awesome. So that first one, Led Zeppelin's Rock and Roll, that was side one of the double album set, the soundtrack to the film, The Soul Remains the Same. It was also track two in the original album. The album was originally recorded in quadraphonic, if you know what that is. The second one, Neil Young, Rockin' in the Free World, that was 1989. That was side two, track six for the Vinyl Collectors. What? What's wrong?
This last one is an original. So, if you're tired of people telling you what you should do, where you should go, how you should be, this song's for you.